Hello children, good morning. In this video, we will see exercise number 3 of unit number 14, adverbs. Have attention here. Pick out nouns, adjectives, verbs and adverbs in the following sentences. Write N for nouns, V for verbs, A for adjectives and AD for adverbs as shown. What we have to do here? यहाँ पे जो sentences दिए हैं ना उसमें से हमें noun कौन सा है, adjective, verb and adverb कौन सा है वो find out करना है, identify करना है और जो example में दिया है ना ऐसे उस पर लिखना है. So let's, before we start, let me revise what is noun. Noun means naming words. Adjective means describing words, verbs means doing words and adverbs means words which add something to the meaning of verbs and tell us how, where and when an action is done. Let's begin. Number 1. A fat man walks slowly. यहाँ पर fat जो है वो adjective है. Man, naming word noun, walks, verb and slowly adverb. ऐसे हमें भी बाकी की जो sentences है ना उसमें जो word है वो find out करके describe करना है, लिखना है यहाँ पे. Number 2, the old dog barked loudly. तो यहाँ पर old है वो adjective है, dog noun, bark verb and loudly adverb. 3 number, the little children played happily. Little is adjective, children noun, played verb, happily adverb. 4 number, the black bird sang sweetly. Black जो है वो adjective, bird noun, sang verb, sweetly adverb. 5 number, the young soldier fought bravely. Young जो है वो है adjective, soldier noun, fought verb, bravely adverb. 6 number, good boys work hard. Good adjective, boys noun, verb and hard adverb. 7 number, bad boys speak rudely. Bad adjective, boys noun, speak verb, rudely adverb. 8 number, lazy boys work carelessly. Lazy adjective, boys noun, work verb, carelessly adverb. Let's read these sentences. 1. A fat man walks slowly. 2. The old dog barked loudly. 3. The little children played happily. 4. The black bird sang sweetly. 5. The young soldier fought bravely. 6. Good boys work hard. 7. Bad boys speak rudely. 8. Lazy boys work carelessly. Now it's your time. You also have to complete this exercise like me in your grammar textbook. यहाँ पे जैसे मैंने लिखे है ना एग्जाम्पल में दिया है ऐसे वैसे सारे सेंटेंसेस में आपको भी लिखना है और समझना है. थैंक यू एंड हैव अ नाइस डे.